Nutrition 241, Culinary Nutrition Science, is a class that blends culinary arts, food science, and nutrition for better health. Having a course like this is introducing a lot of students to culinary arts in a hands-on fashion that they don't necessarily get anywhere else.
Even though I'm learning the science behind cooking, I'm also learning to appreciate food more because you get to like notice like the different tastes and flavors and textures, and it kind of just shows you like a whole nother dimension to food that I never learned about before. And like that saying that food is an experience, it sounds super cheesy, but I mean it's true, and I think this class like taught me that.
In almost every dietetics undergraduate human nutrition program, you have to take an introduction to food science class. And traditionally when I saw how that was taught and how I was taught, they basically would take food and destroy it. And so when I started teaching, I was like, there's got to be a better way. And so I started using some of my background in culinary arts and food systems to redesign the course so that students created delicious food and learned from that. With culinary nutrition, delicious sells better than disease. So nutrition, as much as I love it, it's about learning about how to prevent disease or how to, you know, work through disease.
My parents are diabetic, so I've always kind of had to watch what I eat. And so coming here and not having them also cook the food, I had to learn how to do it myself. And living a healthier lifestyle is something that I value.
This exposes students to food in a whole new way. Everybody eats. So to talk about food is just this way of connecting with every other human being on the planet and giving them the language and the skill set to understand and talk about food, I think is, you know, it's a lifelong gift of learning.
I've learned about different like styles of preparation, and especially like the different correct words for all these cooking techniques, which I didn't really know before. I kind of just say like, oh yeah, just throw that in the pot or whatever. And now I'm like, oh yes, we're going to parboil that. And like, I know that like we're gonna sous vide or whatever. So like, I thought it'd be pretty cool to finally get credit for something, you know, I already do. And you know, the opportunity to learn more and challenge myself to make harder dishes seemed pretty interesting.
When you learn how to do even just the 10 basic recipes of anything, those skills, like I said, are exponential. They build on themselves, and the more you cook, the better you get. So it all starts with a bite and ends up being a meal.